The Hurricanes come into tonight's game feeling great about the way they've played over the last 10 games. I was talking to their coach this morning, and he said there's not one facet that he's been dissatisfied. They really want to take the game to their opponent, who's really struggled lately.
Picks it up back there. Good quick poke check there. Score! And that is goal number 200 in his career.
He's found a way to fill the net night in and night out, and he gets himself a big one here. 200th career goal.
Carolina's got that one. Now what? Thrown in.
By number five. Time of the goal, 56 seconds.
Snapped up by Bogosian. Keeps it going up the wing. Pass cut. Carolina's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. Moving it to Opozo. Propelled to fall. It's an onside play. Corralled it again. Chip to Ristolainen. Pitching this one to Kane. Terrific interception.
The Hurricanes talk about their mantra of blocking shots. Well, over the last few games, it's remarkable how many they've got in front of them.
Buffalo's got that faceoff win. Has it in his own end. Carolina's up the wing, controlling play now. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Battle for possession. Good job with the stick. Picks it up in his own end. Buffalo's on the move up the wing. Scorches one. Glanced off the post. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Nearing the final minute. Slides it to the point. Fires. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Gets that one on across. Got the pad on that one. First period done, two goals scored, one aside. Carolina's got another face-off win. Trying to get something generated up the wing. Good centering pass to the slot. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Gains the zone. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender's stick. The Hurricanes continue to probe up the wing. Held behind his net by Opozo. And now it's directed to O'Reilly. Gathered in by Falk. And he gains the zone. Snaps it on goal. Score! Carolina's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. A little over 6 minutes to be played in the second. The Hurricanes have widened their lead. It's now two goals. Carolina's got that neutral zone faceoff. Up the wing still with possession. Holds in the corner. Shoots. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Carolina's lucky to...
Go, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
These two guys don't like one another, and they're proving it now. Has ended.
That's gotta hurt. What a way to leave your mark.
Buffalo's going to be energized from this win. The building's loud. The energy has changed here.
Nice face-off work. Buffalo's controlling play now up the wing.
Carolina penalty to number 20. A five-minute major for fighting. Time of the penalties, 14 minutes, 31 seconds. 1 minute left in the second period.
Two periods have been played in our game. A lot of goals have been scored, and maybe even more coming up in the third.
Carolina's been blocking shots over the last few games at a crazy rate. Their players lie down to block shots. They get into the shooting lanes to block them standing up. This is something they work on pretty consistently at practice.
The Hurricanes in possession as they travel through center ice. Perfect centering pass. He scores! And that, for him, is a milestone goal, number 30 this year. Carolina's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. And possession seized by Bogosian. Back near the blue line, Ristolainen. Up the wing, driving on. Takes a shot. He had the goalie beat and hit the iron. Looking to Kane. Gains the zone. That shot hit a man. Puck is thrown to Lindholm. Shoots. Terrific point-blank save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Passing one off now to O'Reilly. Pass attempt to Opozo. Great job on a cut pass.
The Hurricanes have a decided advantage in this game because of their ability to force turnovers.
Looks over his options from the corner. No completion on that pass thanks to the stick. Let's it go. Score! He's got his second of the game. Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Robin Linger replaced by number 38, Anders Nielsen.
Carolina's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. A face-off win, let's see what develops. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Good intercept.
45 seconds.
The Hurricanes have it up the wing. No chance on that. Bumped off balance. Pitching it to Skinner. The Hurricanes with possession in center ice.
Last minute of play.
And that's the end of the game. It was a great time. Carolina's coaching staff smiles tonight because they have a huge win.
In order to get that many shots on goal, you got to be able to pass the puck, you got to be able to skate, and the mindset needs to be get the puck to the net.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.
Still hurts just the same. Yeah, no.